So hey, Skylar, how's it going?
Okay, you?
What you been up to? I haven't seen you in a couple days.
Nothing, just work, I guess.
Since it's been a hot outside, I was wondering if you'd come over to the cellar and get some popsicles, you know, cool down. Me and my dog Jesse would really like that.
No, I don't eat popsicles, Herbert.
So when are you gonna bring my newspaper?
I grew up in y'all real job, you know?
I've been starting to wonder what's going on in this world, you know?
Well, you know, Herbert, they invented the television.
You know, you look awful hot over there. Could you take your shirt off for me?
No.
Why don't you come on over to the house and maybe we could go play some sports or something.
No.
You play baseball?
No.
You look like you're awfully strong with those muscular arms. My dog Jesse would really like you. Who's your favorite NASCAR driver?
I don't have one.
Must Jeff Gordon. One time we was in the pit crew, and he really changed my tire for me.
That's nice, Herbert. I gotta go.
He put too much air in it and blew up.
I'll talk to you later.
Come back here, you piggly son of a bitch.